Hey everybody, in this video I'm going to go over a website and what they're doing really well on the blog. So recently in my podcast, one of our guests mentioned how he's using his blog to explain about each project that he has finished up, and I want to show you what he's doing. So if you go to premieroutdoorlivingllc.com, go to the blog, check this out. So each project he does, he documents everything they did in a blog post. So let's just take this one, for instance, and open it up. Okay, you can see hashtagged Morgan Ave project, and it's a deck and fire pit. And you can see he does pictures as well as text explaining the whole entire process of what went into this project. And then I think it's really cool because he ends the blog post with a YouTube video. YouTube video is going to help with Google rankings and all of that. Plus, it just adds another dimension of multimedia that adds value to the site. And if you start the video, it's 1 minute long, it's multiple time lapses, and it goes all the way through to the end. It shows a before picture right there in the video itself, and then the design stage, and then of course the after. It's just a beautiful, well done video, as well as this blog post, which adds content. And then after every blog post, he ends it with a call to action to contact us. Fill out the form. If you want a project done like this, contact us. So hopefully that's useful. Hopefully that's something you can take and implement in your website right away and start building your online presence in a meaningful way that adds value to those who visit your site.